Do you know how to skillfully use the Quick Parts function to improve efficiency instead of inputting tedious content repeatedly? In our daily life, the Quick Parts function is mainly used in two ways. 1. Input commonly used text quickly. The Quick Parts function is to save and reuse specified parts of the text, which act like building blocks. When we need to input the same thing repeatedly, we can build such building blocks in the document for quick use, that is, to create quick parts. Take this text as an example. Select the text and head to the Insert tab. Click Quick Parts, Auto Text List, and Add Auto Text to pop up a dialog. We can name this text at Name Like Text 1, set the category, create new category, and add description, etc. Then click OK. Now click Quick Parts and Auto Text List again, and click the text we inserted in the general area to use the commonly used text quickly. If you want to delete the inserted auto text, click Quick Parts and Auto Text List. Right-click the targeted text and select Delete Auto Text property to delete it. 2. Insert section headings in the header area quickly. For readers, the most attractive part of our journal layout is the section heading in the header area. So do you know how to generate such section headings quickly? We can insert the Style Ref field to link and reference content, which means we can use it to reference the section headings in the text as headers automatically. Take this document as an example. First, we need to set the heading style, for example, Heading 1. Double-click the header area, go to the Insert tab, and click Quick Parts. Click the Fields button to pop up a dialog and choose Style Ref at Field Names. Then select the heading style, Heading 1, at Style Name, and click OK. Now we inserted the section headings as headers for all pages. These are the steps to use the Quick Parts function. Did you get it?